Day 8. Opposition. Any spiritual exercise will have its opposition from the enemy of our soul. Doubts, negative thoughts, fears and worries, listening to gossip, looking for approval from others, and laziness are only a few of the struggles we will face. Knowing the problem is important for us to stay alert and focused during this season of Lent.